Cool, yeah. I didn't hear a word you said, dude. All I heard was Hey, Alicia, snap out of it! Snap out of it! She's gonna... Ooh, wow. Look at that high elevation there in that back body draw.
That's what the environmental bag credit you got,
you know? Let's see it. And again, the Divas are outside. Not worrying about going on the inside. Oh, man. Jersey Jackson just got smashed against the ring post. And there's the execution. The first execution of the night. Women's champion and challenger are competing as if like it is Supercard 10. But it won't be for another 7 days. Listen to the audience, they're going nuts here. They are just loving the action tonight. And we're still ways before the main event, the big one for the No Mercy Championship and only a 1 count. Wow. Just a 1 count. Look at Jersey Jackson, she's trying to grab anything that comes in her direction. Oh, Captain. Oh, again the ring ropes. Jesus Christ, that ring rope, that post is getting more action than a mattress. Oh, my thank you.
Pass me $3.
Nacho cheese, I imagine, right?
Nacho cheese.
And it's like original flavor. Mm-hmm. There's no such thing as plain Doritos.
They're awesome. Whoa, where's she going?
That was just stupid.
I think she's got a bit of brain damage.
Oh, she's just fucked up, man. Even before you showed up, Captain Obvious, she attacked me 11. Supposedly her fuck buddy. And even damaged the neck of Sky Stanley. We had to go to a 15-minute intermission before we can get him cleared. But he has to go to the hospital. So don't forget to give him his pass so he can go to the hospital for free. He's American.
Boy.
Going for the cover. Again, these Divas are fighting on the outside floor here. And again, this is a hardcore wrestling match, so anything can happen. You can pin any way you want. You can even pin on the announce table, on the floor next to the audience, on the stage, the ramp. You could even pin on top of me now, who cares? And now Melissa Poutier motioning for Jersey Jackson, the exotic ex-porn star, to get up. Oh man. More damage into this matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that, Alicia, women's champion, is just furious. And there's the crucifix. There it is! Where's the ref? Come on! Oh, only a 1 count. So Melissa has her one and final chance to gain back the women's championship, and if so, she will be deemed a 3-time women's champion in over a year and a couple of months. No superstar has ever been able to perform that ever. And in WWE, TNA, Ring of Honor, Combat Zone Wrestling, any promotion in the world. But Melissa will be deemed the most unique women's champion in the history of our sport. But that hasn't happened yet. We're not at Supercard 10 yet. That's next week. And now Jersey Jackson doing her thing, shaking her booty. knocking two birds with one stone, a beautiful bridging German suplex, let him in a one count! Holy shit indeed! This match continues on, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know how long it's gonna last. Oh, it's strong. And a very loud, annoying brrr sound, but I'm not even gonna do that. I don't even want to. It's too annoying and it hurts the ears. It hurts my head.
It hurts my computer.
I don't know where it comes from. Too much. I guess it's from too much happening.
Too much alcohol.
My God, everyone now is officially bleeding. And I am motioning my quotation marks. Although you can't see me. Oh my goodness, there's the screwdriver. Holy shit. On Melissa Cloutier, she's twitching. I've never seen her in that state before. But she is... It's out of cold, but I think Melissa might be really, really hurt. Remember the pin here? This has to be it. What? Holy shit is right! Oh man, the referee got toppled down by Alicia tossing the baddie of her challenger. There's the hangman. The hangman's noose, but Jersey Jackson somehow got in the way, intervened, and that will prevent Alicia from pinning Alicia, ending the match, ending this war for the past 15 minutes. Alright, Melissa Cloutier. Aw, man, I thought she had Alicia. There it is, and she scoops up like Haagen-Dazs. A roaring F5 that has not made Alicia knock out. Holy shit, those rapid fire punches.
Haagen-Dazs.
Scoops her up like Haagen-Dazs. Another shotgun of a move. Watch out there, Jersey. Two-time women's champion Melissa's gonna come and get ya in any way, shape, or form. Now I think she's motioning to Alicia to get up. Wow, nice arch punch there by the champ. Goes for the cover. One, two. And Jersey Jackson breaks up the pin. What were you looking at there, Captain?
Nothing.
You were staring at something. I thought you were staring at me.
Oh, the calendar.
Today's November the 4th.
Indubitably able to.
Oh, man. That annoying sound again. Oh, look at that. Scoops Jersey so quickly. Like she weighs nothing. Like she's paperweight. Jersey Jackson now. She was the one convulsing in borderline knockout state. Watch out there, Alicia. Oh, wait a minute. Now on the outside, look at that great view. Putting the knee to the arm. Damaging that arm. Oof. Almost like a punch to the face, and not at all a clothesline. Oh, these divas are crazy tonight. Not even for the title, but this is a sneak preview of what's to expect and what's to come at Supercard 10 minus Jersey Jackson. And a good trip there, a good STO. In no relation to the Quebec bus station system. Boy, Cloutier is really on the ball here. Punches are out, look at that.